I need to practice one too, man.
People don't chance of racism because of the first vibe my face is them. Am I thought about, or did I enter a glitterless world of bitterness in the wrong part of town? Reject that I die, accept that I've grown, perfect's the only method I've known. I can't afford to be anything less than a special. Rise above the prison, whether or not I get the respect from all rap fans, but of a nationality they're native, I'm trying to bring them together and clap hands. So something about the averages, what am I doing, continue doing that when I tell I get myself established? But the harder I try, the more it seems like no one cares. I must be tripping on broken stairs. That I was running with Vegas, territory, fuck, quick way to get fed. While my past 5 years of went to solely working at this without seeing a single slip. Wondering why I'm still sitting downstairs while the empty dopes and deaths are out getting there. But none of us really knew much about the business and other deals, so we weren't sure how to qualify fine or some kind of a sponsor. But job on a demo to make just didn't work, cause no one wants a poor quality tape made the basement. They wouldn't waste the time to laugh before they ate. So we'd already come across every local and independent label who sang the same medley. We're gonna make you famous, and each time they string us along, but we come out with a wider range. Pretty much so I still kept a simple bullet, because the bullets on my tooth of my mouth is chipped. But when I need a reassurance, my family members weren't exactly in hurry, and my pockets were empty. Now I knew I couldn't keep living at home rent free, so I got a job cleaning bathrooms and picking up shit with spoons and emptying dumpsters with vacuums. But I stopped doing like Velcro, cause my mom was talking like somersault, so I got the boot with a shell toe. Walking around in business without a change of clothes, so I had to cut glass like a pair of scissors. And lost will to try my face straight, so I quit as I haven't only completed the 8th grade. For a short while I was camping out between my girlfriends and grandma's house. It's quite a difference of every dollar I made from time to labor to get enough to go to studio and maybe create a home independent label and start a business. But I got fired from my job right before Christmas. So that came back cause we would have barely been able to pull it off between the three of us, so we still sat in the underground level of a slum, right in the exact same place where we started from. Cause even with more than a brain full of rhymes, throwing out songs and songs, getting painful at times. I ask myself, is it even really worth the hell it gives? Having to put up a nice stock like this from relatives? What if it doesn't get any better? It just continues falling apart in front of me, and I gotta keep telling fibs. And I face the drawback, I'm not gonna land on me, and I fall back. It's got me to where I have no ultimatum. But my dreams were dying, and it would take one more jolt to fade them. It's just an easier, more appropriate way of going about this, then show me it. You say it's try a little harder, don't tell me nothing when I pull the lid out my fucking pockets like belly buttons. Which is getting me frustrated. It seems like everyone in the world that raps, but I've made it. It's constant spells are deep depressing and vindicating that my self-esteem is disintegrating. It's fucking up my aspects when rappers are locking up hits with rhymes and changing his aspects. So the never-ending saga continues, who else my day spent sitting in amazement? Cause I've worked so hard to get nothing done. Ain't you got a record out yet, G? Nah, I'm still in the basement.